Here's how you can edit through your floor in Chapter 5. Some of you may have already noticed this, but I want to show you how to do it consistently. First, you need to set up a wall on top of your ramp and then build a floor. Then walk up to the top of the floor and aim your crosshair up to the middle of the floor, and you should see that you can edit the wall behind it. You can even edit a cone as well, meaning you can edit two builds without being exposed.